combates, libertad.
Hotel. I've been telling people, we make a good commander.
Castillo will get his soon enough.
Santiago, en espera.
No hay nadie.
Over here.
Yelena says that.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Hello. Hi.
Libertad, la moral.
Baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
No!
focus on the deck!
I'm not sure how much Carlito has left, Dani.
Me and El Tigre got you caught. Keep healing that fort!
Target that tank! Stop them!
Dani, come!
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
Fight for me!
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Where?
Excelente! That tank was the most powerful weapon!
Shit.
Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaran rats!
You are going to fall!
Benitez.
Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre.
Benitez went in.
Go ahead. Release the fake Yaran rats. They will die, just like you. You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Asynchronize the cannon so we can blast them open.
Run, get your ass out of the way.
Hurry, Daddy! Get in the cannon! Stop!
I will not surrender! Reinforcements are coming! Here.
Give me a sec.
Clearly.
Adios, Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Benitez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Dani.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Eh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Dani.
I thought I was baby Tigre.
Nah. Dani Rojas will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Look, you had... Are you a legend? Let's drop the gloves. I got plenty of... Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa? In the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo. Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena. Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Dani, but we can't let our guard down.
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride.
Everybody's talking about the old days.
Follow me. Drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Dani. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Trying that counts.
What are you? The fucking UN?
Let's get Dani a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off. You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Dani where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Dani, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul. Did the ocean rise?
Come, I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Oron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said pick Gerardo, but Honron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was strung up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just...
him. There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. That's Castillo.
Gracias, Dani. But I was born with an eye for this. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Something up? So, gracias, Dani. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. You were with me every step of the way.
One more agreeable thing.
Come on.
Well.
Food on the grill.
Can you believe it? Some of those legends can still put up a fight.
Pinga.
Sí, los ancianos bien brutos. We're gonna have to. Gotta decide what I'm drinking next.
I'll show you where the grill is.
First shot? Impossible.
Okay.
First shot, I missed it.
Walk with me.
He missed
me. I'm getting drunk tonight. Okay. That's for fucking sure.
First shot, I
hope Anna shows up.
He missed me. We reload.
You know, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going with Liberta, Ron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. Talk to me. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill, and I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, jonrón, one too many times, I kind of lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Horon. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Dani. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Papa, don't forget that on your camera. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
escuchas. Yara. Hey. 1, 2, 3, here we go. Yara.
Dani, you gotta go light the fireworks.
Hurry up. You gotta light them up. Claro senso.
That's an order, Dani.
It's fucking beautiful! Viva la moral! This is amazing! Hola.
Playtime's over, Dani.
Oh, shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Arepinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Hola, ¿qué tal?